pe fi ajima fe mi saka no ye wo ba pe fi ajima ye
ye ye ye ye
adise ni e no
e wa dia du mo papa na wo so e
me hu ye na so voice ya size size wo se hini e
yo mi na ba ma ti sa me no ka sei die ah ma ba be pe mo wo ma shebe je fie
that's right e dia na e koso obo ya mane e
Na mi nyambe mo mi mama kasa nwane se nyina e beka ya ada ye ye makwan no sada ni bika se bi pasi e binti wo ma shobi je fie hanum seda nyina ni se amam peni na na ado dan kwa ku fado enyi peni fo bi so mu e bin beye ministers na e bin ye deputies e na afi de regional ministers and he said amra kwan no e tene se oyi o mo sa na parliament e beto to ma no so mu ya na afi de ye de o ma ba na ya approve ma na se ya je o mo tum se Munko na munko ye mojuma shi eni muhu. Na ebra ye zetu wa manuwe na afede ya kase parliament ebeje omotu ama sa mpia. Sebe ye femi honorable Juliana miye minister fa soso enso. Na so ansa na ebeko research no sa approval no ainti nyamba so. Enu nti ena mainusu nti ema ene dey majority for atu wa monsa friends and jofo se omu ujina eye omu article 112 clause 3. Any new standing order 53, so at the afraid, a speaker of parliament to say, Bo, why is Nanjo Mansumu on town for parliament? Nayambra, Yambra Jumabium, na on to me, Embedji, a yes, ministers, and as a deputy ministers now, or Mampeni, a Yomono, on Jo Mansum, send a bear, moving to Nayomu Juma, the person, a media boy, a year or mine Ghana. No movie, no Motaka said, Nanka was a loan via $150 million, I was anchor. And we saw Kamunjin too. Na enti mi famwa mpunti juma ewa omaingana especially. En kwa mpumpuni mantemu fisa enyina yini sese en kwa enge sese chua. Aya na ese nyama bebre. Enti ankasa $150 million dollars loan nanko. Ewa se omunjin too. Misa anka parliament eti miji chuma. Kamuni bema eye greater kwa nafede omweti miji aye issues concerning flooding. Omu ye nisino omusa achuwe se. Sada nususu anke wote. 1G1F tax waiver bi anka wo sai nso so omunjin tum no e san se speaker e so intentam so no sanya mami en sai yam nyam be ma me bubo tum nyina no e ya de oman tinya njan tum ama sisi ano oman dana ejuma especially MPP ejuma no ase en sisi so ana se en koye papa bia en so omunjin asa article 112 clause 3 any omunjin standing order 53 no so e voki speaker of parliament to say on free no say not a mumbra metinase because according to a new standing order 53 in HSA say Michelle with your phone nipa bakubaku be 15 F for a speaker I was so in see no mumbra mbe yedi o mo mo penana say on be tia se mo mo edema a speaker of parliament means o mo jina sa nyama mye niwe so e invoke na na so mo jina so e someone say speaker of parliament say wadaru masa free fie ni na yem by say ye wo fie die ne mo mso so ya bebe na ye beba na abet na se ajen dwem ho na se ne ye bobo hu na ye ndi sa nyama me se ya medika e bobo so ne ntum se na be ya o man da na mkuntu e betimi akoso na fe de o mo wa yi o mo so mo be ministers ni deputy ni regional ministers no o mo ntimi ko yo mo juma se na se asi e fata ntimi na be ma se ene de ye be pye mo ma se be dia sia hanu se ya de o di nsem wo nyi na etuja e yo mo majority leader honorable asenyo market ono no ni nsem trofo
Echichu nkoma odinsa nsemwe etuja. Baba pe fiaji maye, ejuma no, waye ni nyina, mini asemise bia bio, bobo ade aka na no. Na fa besume yen. Nebom. Ye adwane firi won tembra, na be fa me call lunch na mafeo.
Me patchu
yo, so de wo be call lunch. I was saying say baba pe fiaji man, all the way from parliament, yen Kessben kasye, babia, ye tuetua lie. Enti nsemise se tokrom kura, ye de bebro.